recipe calls about 7 pounds of ground meat. So we're gonna get started. The seasoning pack is here, the gravy thickening pack is here.